Google Wear OS has finally received the long-awaited update, which we have seen in operation at IFA. This new version comes shortly after the launch of the powerful update of Google Fit and radiates a new air of freshness to the wearables that equip the platform. It is, without hesitation, the update that users are going to value the most, and that Google has completely redesigned the notification system of the device, so that, according to the house, it is much easier and intuitive to navigate. By sliding your finger upwards on the screen, you will see the new flow of notifications, which also allows responding to messages with a touch and thanks to the intelligent answers pre-recorded. Although aesthetically the system is not far from what exists, the truth is that now has a much clearer and shorter design. Sliding your finger from top to bottom opens the menu of shortcuts where you will find everyday applications such as Google Pay or Find My Mobile, although we still do not know if these apps can be configured by the user. Google Assistant is much more at hand, worth the joke, in this new version. Sliding your finger to the right, we will see contextual alerts, such as flight information or hotel reservations, and later suggestions based on artificial intelligence will arrive. The assistant will learn from your behavior by providing reminders of interest and suggesting functions that have never been used. This new version incorporates novelties about Fit, which is now integrated into the system, appearing when you slide your finger to the left. You can see the level of activity and start a workout from this same screen too. In this new version, we have been able to see activity evolution rings very similar to those that Apple Watch equips.